What's up, fam? Just taking my recovery lap, finished my 9:30 a.m. workout. Got my little man here with me. Say hi, Kai. We are still out of breath, recovering from those tempo split squats. Holy cow. And I just wanted to raise a few thoughts for you today. For maybe those of you who would look at a workout like today and think, that's it, or that's not hard enough, or that's not gonna be enough. And I've got two things for you. One, we all love the sexy, high intensity, high interval, fun, CrossFit-y workouts. I get that. But we can't do those things all the time and not prepare our bodies appropriately for them and expect to not have achy knees and achy elbows and achy shoulders or eventually injury. And so days like today are so crucial and necessary, A, for building strength, but also for building the strength of the connective tissues and the ligaments that are going to help support all of that high volume and high intensity. Secondly, get what you came for. You are the only person responsible and the only person that is in control for walking in the gym and leaving feeling satisfied, positive, and like you got what you came for. So your mindset is a big part of that, and the way you approach workouts is a big part of that. If you're gonna walk in with a negative mindset and you're gonna think this is too easy and you're gonna approach it that way, chances are you're gonna feel like that when you leave the gym. But if you're gonna take the workout, understand its intent, put that intensity and mindset behind it, you're gonna leave not just feeling awesome, but accomplishing way more than you ever could have with a negative mindset. So keep in mind, one, these workouts are important. Think about them like your desserts versus your vegetables. We all love to eat our desserts and we would love to eat them all the time. But if we neglect our vegetables and only eat dessert all the time, we're gonna pay for it in the long run. So get your vegetables, AKA your tempo split squats. Get in here today, work hard, and get what you came for.